TV serial Silsila Badal De Rishton Ka is ready for a high voltage U-turn in Kunal, Nandini and Mauli's life. Viewers will get to see this viral news to ruin off Kunal and Mauli's love marriage career for whole life. Kunal and Mauli are passionate lovers who got married and are living a very happy life. Then Mauli's best friend Nandini meets them. Mauli is very happy getting her best friend back in her life, but somewhere Mauli is worried for Nandini as she knows Rajdeep's evil truth. Things take a troll and Nandini faces a drastic time when Rajdeep asks her to abort her pregnancy, while when Nandini refuses so, Rajdeep beats Nandini and mercilessly drags her on the road. The drastic result is that Nandini loses her child, which comes as a huge shocker for Kunal and Mauli. Mauli gets furious on Rajdeep because Nandini is facing a tough time because of him. Though Mauli confronts Rajdeep, Rajdeep crosses limits and drags Nandini from the hospital to the home and Mauli gets injured. Kunal and Mauli will now be taking a stand for Nandini, but then Rajdeep will not be able to accept this defeat. He will plan the destruction for Kunal and Mauli. What will Kunal and Mauli do? Will Nandini's presence in the duo's life turn problem for them? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.